Business travel can mean days of endless meetings. And for many business travelers, it can mean going from hotel to cab to office and back. And that's why the Mandarin Oriental Hotel in Atlanta is giving frequent travelers a break from business.
We're all so stressed these days. We're all so busy in our travels and in our day-to-day routine. It truly brings you down to earth, so to speak. You are in an environment where it's very calm, it's open air. You just feel good, right?
That environment is a local organic farm.
Touching the soil, experiencing what that is all about, and just being with nature. At least for me, it truly relaxes me, and as I said, you know, it brings you down to a level where you have the energy to attack the next week.
First, guests have an opportunity to meet Darren Jaffe, or Farmer D, over an organic breakfast at the hotel, made from local ingredients harvested the day before.
It looks almost too pretty to eat.
That's right.
Then it's an hour and a half ride to the country, to Burge Plantation, where guests will learn about the land and dive right in.
We're gonna get dirty already.
We're ready.
All right, let's do it.
Okay.
David Marlowe is a frequent traveler who says an experience like this one not only makes it easy to bring family on a business trip with him because it gives them something to do, but that he's learned a lot about eating healthfully on the road.
It's tough being away from family, and it's also very tough to eat well. Mm-hmm. It's usually just fast food or something. It's very tough to try to stay healthy on the road. I think it's wonderful. And letting you see where things are coming from, know what kind of quality of food you're getting. Definitely a lot healthier, less preservatives.
This is purple sprouting broccoli. It's really delicious. It doesn't look like anything you'd see in the store.
After a quick tutorial and some weeding, guests are off to harvest strawberries.
Mm. They're delicious, they're sweet.
And then do some planting the farm way.
You're gonna pop the plant out and then poke it, squeeze it down into the hole.
There's no better way to unplug. And you know, to leave the iPhone in the car, the cell phone in the car, get away from the laptop for a day, not have to answer office calls, and just be in this environment where you're out in the country. You know, it's a beautiful aesthetic, it's a beautiful setting, and you're really doing something that's meaningful and productive and healing for yourself as well as for society and the earth. So I think, you know, for people who are busy and traveling and are looking for something to help them kind of just relax and get more grounded, having a day on a farm is good medicine.
With all of that labor, you can really work up an appetite. So before the outing is done, it's a healthy lunch, some fresh air, and a beautiful view.
I think it's something that's coming bigger and better with some of the different hotels trying to do this, but it's definitely a lot healthier way to live your life. When you're on the road, it's tough. So really enjoy it.
Holly Firfer, CNN, Atlanta.
Oh, come on, give me a high five.
Nice.